Marco Polo.
Stripes. They decided to paint themselves with stripes and call them zebras. That's surprising.
Surprising.
That's why you just saw the bunny painting it.
Okay, so this is the legend of how the tiger got its stripes. Seeking to its stump, the tiger approached a farmer asking him to share his wisdom. Afraid the farmer tricked the tiger and convinced him to stay tied to the tree, while the farmer returned to the tree to retrieve his
home. The tiger opened the gate and the farmer tied him tightly around the tree. The tiger waited, but the farmer did not return. Realizing he had been tricked, the tiger tried to escape, causing permanent rope burn markings on his coat. Oh.
And this is how the lion called
Dorothy. Long ago, lions did not have any
last story.
That's a creature.
Look at that horse. He has a horse body. Look at that. That's obviously a unicorn.
So unicorn is a meat. Did you see him climbing?
He buried the seed. Then it grew to be so big, he went to Daddy! Around the world, people know
giants are being presented with this issue of our lives. We can challenge you with encounter our obstacles and setbacks.
Giant.
Who's that? Leave the golden egg.
Oh.
Oh, okay. That's the golden egg.
Sorry, but
I'm
just...
Oh, I feel like I know the story.
And then there's like a golden egg.
And then the farmer was so happy. He took the golden egg. And he wanted more golden eggs. So I think he
Pierre and farmer greedily killed the goose.
Yeah, by cutting it open and taking all the golden eggs to himself.
Cottage built out of cakes and covered in sweet and candy.
And the wizard.
And they found the wizard.
I know I saw something like this before.
I've seen the stories about these two
kids who were lost. Then they started to be hungry. They smell all this yummy stuff. Ooh. And then they started walking. And they see the witch. And the witch asked them
to stay, and they want to cook. Tried to trick them.
So she was like this, you could eat some of my house. Then after that she was thinking to cook with her children. So then after that they ate it.
They tried to escape actually then and they escaped.
Yeah.
Okay. I think this is the end of the trip.
Bye.
Don't forget to subscribe down below. Bye.